Okay, I'm a certified levitator now. Ready to roll.
I've been running some tests. It seems that the sensitive circuitry of the brain tumbler is picking up too much psychic interference to be safe. The thoughts of some other entity are interlacing with yours at a dangerous level, which explains many of the strange things you've seen. I must call off the experiments until we know more.
Sasha, there's no time. I think my vision about Dogen came true. I'm worried it's gonna happen to the others if we don't get to the bottom of this quick.
But we don't know where the foreign projections are coming from yet.
Is there a faster way to find out than sending me in there to investigate?
Screaming? All right, I remember. Oh, good boy, there's that pesky brain. Here's a tissue. Now, don't you feel better, my dear lad?
TV?
Of course! Right here! And this bad tooth, we'll just drop it in the old garbage chute. Now don't chew solid foods for 6 hours!
Lily!
So smart.
Soft gelatinous underbelly? Here I come. Can't get a good grip. Grenade! luck. Gotta hide behind something. A nightmare? Or a plan? Or both? Wait a minute!
Rasputin, I'm sorry. I had to abort the experiment. Something unbelievably urgent has come up and I must leave immediately.
I know! You'll never believe—
Hold that thought. In a rush. Official Psychonauts business.
Wait! So is this! Official Psychonaut, hey? You forgot your—
Hey, that white room.
I know. It's from Oleander's mind. I think I was in the coach's dream that whole time. Ever since I stepped through the static in the caravan, it felt funny. I knew I wasn't obsessed with meat.
But Maury is. And was stealing psychic brains to arm a fleet of deadly tanks, apparently.
I've got to tell Lily. She's waiting for me down by the boathouse.
Down by the water? Uh-oh. Better hurry.
Where would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
It's time to go to the lake.
Yes.
Bobby! Uh-oh. Look, I can explain. Geez, it sounds like you caught a bad cold.
Maybe. But listen. I traced the psychic interference back to Coach Oleander's radio. He's been broadcasting his insane plot all over camp in his sleep.
So he's really kidnapping children and stealing their brains to make weapons.
Yes! Isn't that great?
What? How is that great?
Because this is an honest-to-goodness psychic emergency!
And Sasha's not here. He left on some official Psychonauts business.
Mia left a note saying the same thing!
Lily, a deranged man-man is building an army of psychic death tanks to take over the world, and there's no one who can stop him, except for you and me!
Oh my God! Let's make out!
What?
Sorry, I'm just so excited. Since you showed up, Raz, things are so much more exciting. Sinister death plots, mad scientists, hideous monsters.
Make out?
How long have I ignored what this camp had to offer? Everything's new to me now, thanks to you. I mean, look at this flower.
You mean, like, kiss?
How many years have I been coming here, and I've never even noticed a cool flower like this before?
I can't swim.
Well, then use the bathysphere at the end of the dock. Quick, while the flipper prints are still glowing.
Are you coming? I don't know how to drive that thing.
I can't. I have to check on the other children. Yes, yes. If the brains are out, they'll need supervision and possibly refrigeration. And how can you not know how to operate a bathysphere? Haven't you ever been to summer camp before? Now get a move on before that girl gets overly digested.
Admiral, sir, did you hear that? The hideous hulking lungfish of Lake Oblongata just kidnapped Lily.
Lungfish? So that's what's been tearing up my canoes. Well, I know just what to do.
You do? Great!
Yeah, I've got some lungfish proof shellac. I'll just slap on a fresh coat, maybe two, and that's that.
Admiral, the monster is still out there, and Coach Oleander is trying to take over the world.
Well, yes, the world's a crazy place, son, but don't worry. The canoes are safe.
No one gets hurt, fish. Man, it's gonna be hard to find a new place to give you lumps.
Huh?
good grip. Can't get a good grip. Can't get a good grip. Can't get a good grip. Watch it! Can't get a good grip. Need your analysis.
What kind?
Did you know that this camp has a bear problem?
Oh, not just any bears, but bears that have been mutated by Cytanium. Now they know telekinesis. When you see that TK claw come out, you have to dodge it quick. And Psy blast those bears from a distance, or set the tails on fire.
You've been very helpful.
Good luck. There's that.
Agent Cruller?
Dodge that garbage it's spitting out. And when it's sucking it back up, bust open.
Nothing more to report.
Cruller?
Thank you.
Nothing more to report. Can't get a good grip. Need your analysis.
What kind?
You've been very helpful.
Good.
Can't get a good grip. Can't get a good grip. Tried to kill me about 8 different ways.
Well, that's not its fault. This was once just a normal-sized lungfish, minding its own business in a mucus-lined air bubble beneath a semi-dry lake bed. But judging by the work done on it, I suspect Maury has mutated it, accelerated its growth, and has placed an implant in its brain to make it do his evil bidding.
Whoa. Poor little thing.
Yeah, go inside there and try to smash the implant. Use the psycho portal I saw you steal from Sasha's lab.
Oh, yeah. That works on big scary monsters?
Oh, monster schmonster. That thing's more afraid of you than you are of it. Now get in there!